Our text, 2 Corinthians 5, verse 10, that each one will receive the things done in the body, according to what he has done, whether good or bad. Our heading, the judgment seat of Christ. When a man's religion all lies in his saving his own self and in enjoying holy things for his own self, there is a disease upon him. When his judgment of a sermon is based upon the one question, did it feed me? It is an annoying judgment. There is such a thing as getting an annoying religion in which you are yourself first, yourself second, yourself third, yourself to the utmost end. Did Jesus ever think or speak in that one manner? Firstly, of course, this same Jesus is gone up into his Father's throne, and he is there today as certainly as he once stood on Pilate's bar, as surely as he did hang upon the cross, as surely does he, the selfsame man, sit upon the throne of God and reign over creation. I like to think of positive identity of the Christ in the seventh heaven with the Christ in the lowest deeps of agony. The Christ they spat upon is now the Christ whose name the cherubim and seraphim are hymning day without night. The Christ they scourged is he before whom principalities and powers delight to cast their crowns. Think of it and be glad this morning and tomorrow, and do not stand gazing up into heaven after a myth or a dream. Second, this is he who opened the eyes of the blind and brought forth the prisoners out of the prison house. He is doing the same thing today. Oh, that your eyes may see his light, he that touched the lepers and raised the dead. You have only to come to him by faith, as she that who touched the hem of his garment. You but have to cry to him, as the blind man did whose sight he restored, for he is the same Jesus, bearing about him the same tenderly love for guilty men, and the same readiness to receive and cleanse all that come to him by faith. Application. The same Jesus. Why, that must have meant that he who is in heaven is the same Christ who was on earth. He will possess the same tenderness when he comes to judge. He comes gently. His heart is open when all the glories of heaven and earth shall begird his brow. I pray so, Lord, come soon. In Jesus' name, amen.